It's an emotional weekend for two Omaha families.
On Saturday, specialist Eddie Wood will be laid to rest. The 18-year-old was killed in Afghanistan July 5th. Mayor Jim Suttle ordered flags at half staff this weekend. Funeral services for specialist Wood will be held at Dundee Presbyterian Church Saturday morning at 10.
And 3 years ago, specialist Adam Harold was killed serving in Iraq. Saturday afternoon, a tribute. A street will be named in his honor. KETV News Watch 7's John Oakey has the story.
It was June 10th, 2007. Adam Harold was on a bridge with two other soldiers when they were attacked. All three died.
The assignment that he was on, he volunteered for to replace one of the other guys who was sick. So, you know, that was kind of the way he was. He was always willing to put himself out there.
That unselflessness is being honored Saturday with the dedication of Adam Harold Street, located on Webster between 38th and 40th Street.
It's really a wonderful gesture on the part of the city and a lot of other folks who have expressed their support for our family ever since. And this is just it's a lasting memento.
This section of street was selected because Adam went to St. Cecilia Grade School, and also St. Cecilia Cathedral sits right over here. Now, Dad Lance hopes that naming the street in Adam's honor will inspire kids in this area.
And I think it's also going to be useful for the kids up at Cathedral, because it might give them another role model, somebody who's was dedicated himself to service and was willing to make the sacrifice to serve his country.
The ceremony takes place at 2:30 Saturday at St. Cecilia's Grade School. John Oakey, KETV News Watch 7.
And there is also a benefit Sunday for injured troops at Barrett's Barleycorn on 43rd and Leavenworth. Half the money raised goes towards homes for troops that need to be adapted for injuries they suffered in Iraq or Afghanistan. The other half will go to St. Cecilia's Education Endowment. It's from 1 until 6 p.m.